So we have my homopolar generator, which is in the shape of a dog. So how it works is that we have a magnetic field that is coming outward, and we have a current that is going in the upward direction. And by the right hand rule, it's going to be F is equal to V cross B. So the current is going upward, crossing to the magnetic field, which is pointing outward, and we have a force that is going inward, creating a spin.